Creatures of the sea, you're not real to me. Living water things, don't stop to think of me. You could be pretend, and I would never know that, but I could be pretend, and I could never know that. I'm not in the sea, I'm in New York City. I'm right by the sea, I'm in New York City. But I am just as alone as the Atlantic Ocean. Gabby, thank you for cutting my armpit hair the other day. Now I have to cut yours to make it a fair trade. We go to the store today to get blister band-aids for Susanna. She's got bubbles on her toes, they're filled with goo and they're painful. What do I do today? What do I do today? I'll wait for Felix to come home so we can go to the aquarium and kiss on the mouth by the fish in the tanks and touch the stingrays and not die that day.
Out of van for the day I get another CT scan. One cup of coffee and a leftover slice of pizza from last night. Wouldn't this be easier if I never left my home? Wouldn't this be easier if I stayed in the mountains alone? A mom and a dad who always do their best, but even they couldn't stop me from near death. You know what? I'm glad I broke my neck. It stopped me from thinking about the things that make me sad. Wouldn't this be easier? No, wait, it never would. Wouldn't this be better? No, wait, it never would.
Grab me by my shoulder blades and hang me out to dry. I'm a mess and I need someone to help me out with that. Eyes just like a skyline, even when they're wet, and the window is foggy and the window has a tint. A bed of flowers, stacks of wood, and a note, a farewell letter from 100 years ago. Please remember to feed the cat. Please remember that I'm never coming back. I was born in 1994. I was born in the 70s. I was born in 1823. And you were born right next to me, oh, oh.
I'm gonna live in New York City.
Mom and Dad, please forgive me if I'm not always happy. If I'm not always happy, I'll be okay. My body's gonna grow with your fingers on my collarbones and the temperature of the air. We'll pre-decide the fabrics that we wear.
Speck of dust.